The Bugatti Centodieci is one of the most exclusive cars and is only owned by 9 other people in the world. The football star acquired it in 2021 as a gift to himself for his 36th birthday. The hypercar can go from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 2.4 seconds, costing close to $10 million.